caught up. Now, he didn't swing.
Thank goodness.
Thank goodness is right.
He didn't swing, it's a suspension. Automatic, but he did not. They're going to watch this. We're going to sort things out. And so, lead official Jason Phillips will be conferring with the people back in Secaucus at the replay center. And we'll get a chance to watch what they watch as Cooper's being counseled there.